Hey, you guys, I have no idea what I did with like the first 4 or 5 minutes of this video, so I am re-recording. Anyway, this is going to be a review of a product I purchased recently at Albertsons. Now, y'all know me, the only way I'm going to purchase a product is if it's a banging ass review, if it's cheap, that's it. This was cheap. This product is called Twists and Locs. I've never heard of it before in my life, the 3.5 years I've been natural. This particular product is called Honey Wax Shea Butter Brown. I'm going to read the back of it. It says Afrocentric Hot. I don't know if there's a slogan, but they need to choose another one. So, probably shouldn't have said that. All right, so it says, y'all, this label is like a lime green with white and it's glossy and I can't really read it. I'm not old. I can't read it. So this particular product is for braids, twists, dreads, locks, and even more. This natural shea butter brown wax is formulated to lock any style into place, plus a tighten lock. The directions say to section hair into strands, apply with fingers from the root of section hair until lock is formed. Gently massage each lock until wax completely evaporates. I will be listing the ingredients below in the description box. Hold on, but baby, I'm almost done. So you guys, this is what the product looks like. I've already used it to set my twists. There we go. It's a wax. The smell smells like wax. Smells like petroleum gel, actually. It smells like that orangey red wax that we used to use to press our hair out with. I'm saying we, like you involved with me too. So we, smells good though, smells good. So let me tell y'all what I did and let me show you my hair. I co-washed, deep conditioned, not in that order. I washed, co-washed, and deep conditioned my hair yesterday. And then this morning I let my hair air dry. Okay, so this morning I twisted my hair with just a little bit of the wax. So let me show y'all what I've done. Yeah, we're gonna make this a quick one, honey. So my hair is shiny. My hair is beautiful. I have twisted my hair in medium-sized twists and then used perm rods for a curl. So yeah, I only use this product and then seal thing using a little bit of oil. So do y'all see that? And I hate that I'm not in the light like I should be. But this is great definition. I am definitely loving the hold and definition that this product is giving my hair. Again, I'll post below in the description box where you can purchase this online. Amazon.com has it, but there's none currently available. So yeah, y'all, I'll be back here. You'll see me in a few seconds. I want to show you something real quick, though. The power of castor oil. Y'all know I said that the plague of postpartum shedding did not pass me over. So I had some. I started using castor oil about a week. And you see that, how they just snapped back? Love this product. So look at how my hair is coming along. It is slowly but surely my hairline. I mean, you can tell my hairline is slowly but surely filling in, and I've only been using the castor oil like every 2 days for only a month, and I'm already getting back to where my hair used to be. I don't know what the back looks like, but you can see there. You see there? I've had some thinning. So guys, the next time you see me, I will be all dolled up. You won't hear any screaming, and I will be on Valium. No, I won't. I don't have any Valium. So I will have it pulled together, and I will be unraveling my hair so you can see the definition. Hey, you guys. So it is the very next day, and I am taking down my twists. Now, you guys, I totally told you the steps of this wrong. I shampooed my hair with Shea Moisture. Then I conditioned my hair with VO5 conditioner, and then I deep conditioned, used my homemade deep conditioner. I applied, I would say, a little bit of this product into my hair while it was semi-damp. It was mostly dried, and I began to twist. I did not use a lot of product at all, and actually my hair, I probably used too much product. My hair was very moisturized, and it turned out well. So as you can see here, I am unraveling. I decide to leave a little bit more curl definition on top, and I'll explain that when I'm done here. But overall, I do like this product. It reminds me of the Jane Carter Twist and what is it called? Twist and Define. However, unlike the Jane Carter product, this does not give me a lot of buildup. So I'll take a second to go over this product once I'm done. Give you my formal review once I'm done unraveling my hair here. Hey you guys, so this is the finished look using, again, the Twist and Locs Honey Wax Shea Butter Brown. All right, you guys, so look how defined my hair is. It's soft, bouncy. You know, I gotta shake it. Can't shake it too much. Can't shake it too much. So I unraveled my hair a lot at the bottom, which is why it's frizzy, and didn't really manipulate the top that much. And this is the look I got. I was trying to, it's out of my face, so I'm okay with that. So, yeah, my glasses are crooked. Whatever. Let me show y'all the back, the side view. All right. I like this. I was trying to do something with this. This was a belt that went with this shirt, but, you know, I think I look too young. I mean, I may get carded. So, not that that's a bad thing. So, all right, y'all. Let me know what y'all think about this. And that is it. I think this product will be in my rotation if I could ever find it again in a store. But so I put everything below in the description box. All right, you guys, take care. Bye.